warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Good morning everybody.
Morning.
Morning. Morning.
Okay, nice to see you. Okay, how are you doing today?
I'm fine, thank you, Miss.
Thank you. Okay, that's good. Before we start to study now, let's we pray
by saying basmalah.
Thank you very much for the attention. Okay, Nate, even we have in a still COVID-19 pandemic, I hope that you have a big spirit and also enjoy this lesson until the end. Do you still remember what did we study last week?
We have studied the voice change to into voice.
Okay, that's good. Thank you very much. The purpose of the learning today is can make a simple dialogue about the factual text based on the picture given. But you have to pay attention from the passive voice. Okay, for the first, I want to give you brainstorming first. Okay, look at this picture. Do you know this picture is?
That is paper.
Paper, okay. Thank you, Neta. And what is paper made of?
From the tree, man.
From the tree. Thank you, Miss Lisa. Thank you very much. Okay, well, class, I will give you explanation. This time, we will try to practice writing. Nah, kita akan mencoba untuk menulis, tetapi menulis dalam bentuk sebuah dialog yang diambil teks ilmiah. Nah, itu dia tadi. Nah, sekarang kita lihat dulu bagaimana cara pembuatannya. Nah, let me see the example. In this activity, let's read and pay the attention of the dialogue below. And also complete the dialogue below by using passive voice pattern. How the dialogue organized about the structure of the sentence. Okay, let's see. This dialogue is a complete dialogue, so we must to fill it up about the passive voice pattern. Let's take a look. Do you know how to make paper, Annie? Yes, paper, blah, 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 made from the tree. Is it correct? Ya, karena paper ini tunggal ya, makanya dia tubinya yaitu menjadi is. Oke, okay. Dan made, tadi make-nya berubah menjadi verb berapa?
Three, man.
To made, that's correct. Next, how about the process of make paper? It begins when the tree blah 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 cut down blah 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 take to the mill which cut down into small pieces. It blah 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 called wood chip. Who can answer about this sentence? It begins when the tree
are.
Why do you choose are? Why do you answer are? Because
the subject is plural.
Yeah, that's good. The trees are plural. Okay, that's thank you. Are cut. Okay. But tree from the cut is? Yeah, cut also. Okay, thank you. How about the next? Cut down and then the locks. The locks. Okay, that's good. Taken. Okay, text becomes taken from the verb tree. To make cut them to small pieces. Okay, next. It's blah 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 called wood chip.
Is called.
Yeah. And the next, what will they do next? Then the wood chip, blah blah blah, screen. To remove dirt and other impurities. What is the answer?
Our screen
next. Screen it. Let me write first. So let's we go to the next activity. I want to show you how to practice to making a dialogue into factual text. Now let me see. Copy this dialogue by your own idea. Do you know how is food processed into our body? You can answer by using the statement maybe yes. Let me
rainbow
is warm.
Seas, rivers, and other sources, experiences evaporation. Oh, I see.
Conclusion about our lesson today.
Conclusion: passive voice can find.
Thank you very much. Another?
Yes, please, Ratna.
What I have learned today is I can make a simple dialogue from the factual text by using passive voice, Miss.
Okay, nice, dear. Thank you very much, Ratna. Good conclusion.
Okay. Do you enjoy about our lesson today?
Yes, I enjoy, Miss.
Okay, thank you very much. Because this is the end of our class. So, I hope that you are fun with this learning activity. And before we close our lesson, please pray
together.
See you all. Bye-bye. See you next week.
See you too, Miss.